I filmed more this year than I have in the last 3 years combined, which is pretty amazing with everything that's going on right now. So, update since I last been on FinWiki, I remastered our first two Mischief movies for our YouTube channel, including the rare version of Mischief 3000, and I included some never-before-seen gumball footage. In March, YouTube channel Savage Garage held a private drift event and invited us out, and I brought Dado along. And it's the first time we've all seen Dado drift in over a decade, which is amazing to see. But unfortunately, with his job and having 3 kids, trying to balance everything, he doesn't have time to get back into the drifting scene. In June, I found Rob Lohman's GT2, the current owner, after watching my FinWiki stories about Rob. He contacted me on Facebook. The current owner lives in Scotland, and he says it's still running strong sideways. It's getting a lot of track time. In September, I got back to covering rallies again. I did both legs of the Gold Rush Rally with Savage Garage, and I actually got to do a rally with Ed and Arnie, which was pretty awesome. So it's the first time I did back-to-back rallies. I did the Savage Garage Rally 3 days after the Gold Rush. And after 18 years of being a co-pilot slash cameraman, I actually got to drive this year. I drove several different cars on the rallies. Of course, it's a way different experience. I did want to be behind the camera, but it was really nice to get behind the wheel of some really, really awesome cars. The Mondeo is still alive and kicking. It's been in Canada for 2 years. Unfortunately, due to the COVID restrictions, it hasn't been able to cross the border. And one last thing, I reconnected with Rob over email, and he loved his FinWiki stories, and we were supposed to meet up this summer. Unfortunately, our meeting got delayed because of everything that's going on, so I'm looking forward to the summer of 2021 to fly up to Europe and to catch up with Rob.